So as I was saying with there, it's like forward, right? And with forward, I have the, I basically have my right arm extended, not in your case, your left, not necessarily very far. And then the buckler, I place the buckler as a sort of a, to reward this side of the hand. Right, well, let's see if I can find it. And this is my standard. In German, that's Hapschild. There are a number of stances in German. They really apply better to contrast. They're sort of like back here, or down here, or up here. But this is your standard. I point at the face. Sometimes it goes a little above, but you know that's again more of a cut thrust thing.
Graham, you're a little too far back. You're not in frame.
Yeah, I had a feeling.
Okay, I
want you to spin yourself around.
There you go.
So, yep. So, I mean, basically, your buckler is wards this side, right? It is particularly good for warding this side. Particularly when you're at range. For the actual form, when you're dealing with arming swords or swords with a very small guard, which actually you are, bufflers are really good. It's really good hand protection, right? It is essentially, it's almost like a basket for your that you can move around. You know, it is typically the basket for your sword, but when you have other circumstances, particularly when you're attacking or when you have contact with their sword, then it becomes other things. One of the standard maneuvers is called a shield knock, which is one of the things I love to do. Put your sword up. Right? I get engagement with the butler, with the sword, and then I move in and transfer. So at this point, I'm in no danger from your sword because you can't get your sword around the bottom. And now, ideally, actually, it works better from this side. You know, if you're right-handed, maybe a little bit better. And actually, no, go back to that. I'll do it a little bit better this time. So if I can do it really well, yeah. If I come in from this side, yeah. Now I have both my sword and my.
Yes.
And that's the idea. But the very least I take your sword offline. Probably at this rate. And that is kind of the bread and butter what I do with buckler. So buckler is, in my opinion, and this is just an opinion, really only good to protect down to about here. Below the waist. And I almost never bring it above here because you never want to block your vision. Theoretically, you can go up here and table it. If you, you know, and honestly, if you can really take this sword off the line, it might be worth it, but you are way out of position up here. So, in general, protecting. In general, particularly at range, for protecting the head or legs. You see the shot coming in at your head, block with the sword. If you see the shot coming all the way down, block with the sword. I almost never bring it above here or below here. Because if you bring it too, if you really stretch to get the below the knee, you're exposing yourself way too much. But yeah, I mean, that's about it, I think, for the basics that I can articulate anyway. any questions?
Yeah.